My day 4 was a little bit longer. Mind you, it was my birthday. I decided to wake up and eat breakfast on a different location. I took a little walk to a restaurant, same suite with the hotel I was lodging. I think it was my second breakfast I enjoyed since my holiday being here. The service was great. I would give it 9 out of 10. Then from there, I went to victoriafalls. Kana kwano go sama, guys. I left winter in Botswana. The waterfalls are nature's water slides. Victoria has become the largest waterfall in the world. The beauty is breathtaking and therapeutic. Mind you, the water that flows through the falls is from Zambezi River. From there, I visited the Mugunyi Big Five Safari to view the lions so that I can overcome my fears, because I don't trust an animal with teeth. So far, I don't know how to describe my day, but I was more overwhelmed and I couldn't capture my evening moments. Thank you for watching. That marked the last day of my stay in Livingston. Thank you. Bye.